Here come the Lightning with numbers. It's Paul back to Colton. It's a right up. They score! And it's Nick Paul.
Back for Toronto one way. Lightning stop it. And Nick Paul, great reaction here. Stays with the puck, with the shot. When he sets up Ross Colton for the one-timer, he has his stick down and he's going to the net. And he only has 1 second to do something with it. Morgan Riley's kind of with him, but he doesn't tie his stick up. Riley's trying to...
Hunter. Minor in the middle of Matthew. Drops that to Riley. He scores!
The Lightning have done a heck of a job in this second period of turning the momentum. The one play on the rush, and the Lightning can't sort it out quickly enough. When a defenseman jumps up on the play, the weak side defenseman, Morgan Riley. And it's a beautiful one-touch pass, and that is a perfect shot. You got to hand it to him there. Morgan Riley's got 3 goals in the series. And
Matthews.
There's another one of those plays. Got to get deep.
Here's Paul. Paul trying to dance it. He scores! Nick Paul!
You don't get it deep. You're careless with the puck, and he gets stopped. But who gets to the puck first? Nick Paul. And he gets partially checked. TJ Brody's in a bad spot. He has no backwards momentum, and he's way deep. And Paul challenges him. Does a great job. Look at those feet. What a soccer move there.